We are here to celebrate the 10th birthday of CIB Consulting and Transformation with the entire team and all the clients in a great location.
Design and create a new entity called CIB Consulting, using consulting firms' best practices in terms of recruitment, training, how to manage missions, etc.
To become a trusted advisor, it takes a lot of things, but I would say that mainly it takes time. It takes time to get to know each other, it takes time to understand what are my issues and how to best be able to help me.
A trusted advisor needs to be there when we need to help us the problems that we want to solve and to really come up with advice that is also executable.
Take time to truly understand our needs and make sure that we understand your proposal. So I would say first, make sure you understand and make sure you are understood.
This one team, and it's very diverse, right? We have 20 nationalities. And the challenge is that in this diversity is to find a common set of behaviors, a common set of postures, of something that is going to be recognized elsewhere, whether it's the slides, shape and form, but it's more so the people behaviors. And this is what we call the CIBC&T way, so the how we do things. And this is quite unique today, and I think this is what's going to prepare us for the future. It is a stretched environment, but it's also a passionate environment to be in.
Words that come to mind.
Actually, I can give more than three words, but at least smart.
Excellence. Smart.
Engagement of our staff.
Engage.
Engagement. That really the team is engaged on the mission.
I would say less is more.
Right partner. Does it count for two words?
Stability of our platform.
Agility.
Agile.
Being extremely agile and able to evolve and adapt as CIB was adapting. Even lead the way in CIB adaptation.
Dynamic.
Simplicity.
Co-design with the client.
And partnership. Partnership between the team in the business unit and the CIB consulting team.
Advice that they give that you can really work out after the mission.